Let's push each other on this Monday, all right? Really push each other on this Monday. Let's get a little bit better. Get a good sweat, get back on defense, get some cardio in. Make sure you push each other. Don't be in here on no bullshit. Work on your game. Make sure we push each other, man. Make sure we have a blast in here, okay? Let's have a lot of fun today, all right? Come on, because I'm gonna have a blast.
Where my team starting, right here?
Nope.
Tell me on three. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. All right.
Right? Come on, ball. Switch out.
Where's the ball? Where's the ball?
Come on.
Thank you. 51, 51. 51.
Mondays are usually tough overall, but that was a good little Monday just to push it out, all right? Just to push it out. Some of you young guys, that's what I always tell you. You know, especially when we got our older guys in and stuff like that, just listen. That's the best thing you could do. Like I said, I didn't start this. Magic Johnson, a long time ago, we used to come in here, just listen. Now we're fortunate enough to have our family back, just winning the MVP. We can clap for that, right? Right? Because it's family. You know, I always say family here. And I mean, you show up, I got the rest. But when you show up, you have to give me your game and your life. Because it's coming from a positive place. Some of y'all that have been with me a long time, you know it. It's coming from a positive place. Alright? I'll never beat you down. I would never do that to any of you guys. I want y'all to accomplish your goals and dreams and be great in life. Right? So sometimes just figure it out. And then when you leave here, especially young guys, when y'all go back to the dorms, you gotta think about certain, right? Because winning travels. Being a winning player here, being a winning player in Beijing, China, being a winning player in the NBA. Like, if you're a winning person, it travels with you no matter where you go. Make sense? So now when y'all go back to the dorms, that's gonna be in there trying to figure out, okay, tomorrow if I go, how am I gonna get a win? What can I do to win? Let's strategize. See the game, use your imagination. See things before it happens. Figure things out. If it's a bad call, might be a bad call, right? Get to the other side. Prince, get to the other side. Figure things out. Know how to play. Sometimes y'all coming down, everybody, it's a smaller team, right? Who cares? Y'all coming down doing one-on-one every time. Only person in this gym that's gonna be able to do one-on-one and have the basketball the whole time is him. No matter where he goes. So now we gotta figure out how to play. Two things, being a winning basketball player and knowing how to play. You gotta learn how to play, fellas. But this is the best way to learn. Ain't no calling out here, is it? So now you gotta figure things out. You gotta talk. You gotta figure some stuff out. So now tomorrow, young guys, because y'all be here with me all week, now you figure, okay, boom. We're gonna win today, no matter what it takes. Being a point guard, you know what I mean? Leading. We'll make it hard on you. Being a point guard at this school is pretty hard. You know what I mean? It's a lot of expectations. So you gotta figure it out quickly, though. Not in a bad way, I got you. We'll figure it out, but that's just what it is, right? And it starts in here. You know what I mean? You guys, you gotta, with your big man, come on, big man, I got you. I'm gonna make sure you're gonna eat all day today. Come on, I got you. You gotta trick them. Make them feel good about themselves. That's what being a leader is all about. All right, but that was a good Monday all together. Here we go. Always family with me. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
Good job.
Shout out Ryan Curry. Homes in you, homes in you.